I think the key to being a good mentor is to really ask a lot of questions and be a very good listener. The questions that I ask are usually more intense than just playing softball. And did you think that the numbers would be important?
Yeah.
And how come you don't know them? What are the things that keep them up at night? How much do they understand their numbers? I think the quicker you can get there, the quicker you're able to give them more valuable insight or direction.